everyone. And this is a bit of a different video today because we are going shopping in Maxima. That's like a Lithuanian Walmart, I would say. It's like a big shopping center, so yeah. And that's the toy aisle, and we're going there where all of you want to see. Oh, it's the Lego aisle, this one. It's 50% off. And we're going to grab this, and I'm going to show you something, so don't forget, it's 30% off, so yeah. We're going there. I think it's a really cool set, so I've been wanting this for a while, and the price of this set is... it's 30% off, and 10 euros minus 30% gets 7. I'm a big nerd.
Who are you? I know. You're probably a big nerd.
So yeah, I'm going to grab this. Okay, so here we are, guys, back at home with this awesome set that I bought for 7 euros. And I think it's really cool, and we will unbox it right now. So, as all creator sets, it has 3 models. So, there's a boat, there's a plane, and there's a drone thing, like. And, right, yeah, let's unbox it. So, there's a punch tab right here. And, hi-ya! Just like that. And inside here, we have... bag of pieces, and so we have a bag of pieces, another bag of pieces, and 3 manuals, each for one type. There's a drone manual, there's a boat manual, and there's a plane manual. So we will build all 3 of those in this video. So yeah. So first, let's build the main part of this boat, which is this drone. And I will put this in time lapse right now.
Enchanté. enchanté.
I think it's really cool. Like, it's a drone. It has these propellers like things, and this opens up. You can put a minifigure in here, minifigure in here, and this set does not have a minifigure in it, but you can add one if you want. And I think it's a pretty cool set. So yeah, let's move on to the next build. Oh, and I have a few pieces left over that I think will be useful in other builds, so yeah. Okay, so now we built this awesome drone. Now we're going to be building a plane, yay! And I forgot to mention that the drone had... I will show you something. The drone had 53 steps, and the plane has 32. So it is gonna be a lot easier. So yeah, prepare for another time lapse right now. Plane, but there's definitely more leftover pieces than it was with drone, but I think this is a nice little build. But I think the drone was a little better, I think the drone was better, but I like it too. Yeah, so it's cool. Let's move on to the next build. Okay, so let's now build this boat. And this has 39 steps, so it's less than the drone, but more than the plane. Yeah. Cool, and it looks great. You can put a minifigure inside here. Yeah, so I think it's better than plane, but worse than a drone. I think the drone was the best model of all. So I think I'm going to rebuild this to a drone. And yeah. So okay, guys, this was the review of the set number 31071. I think it's a really cool LEGO Creator set. Of these three models, I like the drone the best. And for $10, I don't know if it's worth to buy a set. For $10, I won't, but wouldn't. But for $7, I bought it. So I think it's for seven euros. Sorry, for seven euros, it's okay. But for ten, I don't know. So yeah, this was the review of this set, and please don't forget to subscribe and leave a like on this video, and see you next time. Bye.